Let's make fish tacos with avocado crema. For the avocado crema, blend together avocado, lime juice, garlic, olive oil, salt, parsley or cilantro, depending on your preference, and cumin. Add enough water to blend ingredients together, then set aside. Sprinkle fish with salt, pepper, cumin, and paprika on both sides. Cook fish in olive oil until cooked through. To assemble, place a dollop of avocado crema on the bottom, top with fish, shredded cabbage, and top with more crema. Enjoy!